Eddie Apollinati is worse than a piece of shit.
Did you see Eddie after the fight?
Huh?
Did you see Eddie Hearn after the fight?
No, but when I do, I'm gonna tell him he's a piece of shit. He's a piece of shit.
I mean, I can't believe what I've seen, to be honest with you. Big respect to Ryan Garcia. He was amazing. I thought, well done, well done. Oh, really? Fuck you.
You fuck you. You betrayed my son, you piece of shit. You might fuck you. You know you're a piece of shit. And that's what you get. Now what are you going to say? Luke Campbell and fucking Devin Haney? Fuck you. Now who you got? Who do you got?
Jerron Ennis.
Who?
Jerron Ennis.
How about Pitbull?
You know he's good. Jerron Ennis is good.
It was a good performance.
Okay. Sorry.
I know you're
sorry.
American.
Man,
sorry, it's his fault.
When you win,
I know.
I give you all the respect in the world.
Okay, give Ryan the respect.
I think I just told him.
You did?
Thanks.
That's how we work.
Don't worry. I was sorry. I respect you. I accept your apology.
Thank you. Thank you guys for coming. But first and foremost, I want to thank Jesus Christ, the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords. All glory to Him. You know, this is why people need to stop believing everything on the internet and stop, you know, living in a false reality. At the end of the day, there's a lot of real shit going on. You know, the last thing you should worry about is a kid acting crazy on the internet. Real shit is going on in the world. Open your eyes. You know, kids being hurt, nobody caring. Everybody looking at it like, oh, he's just crazy. It's a conspiracy. It's this, it's that. At the end of the day, that shit was real. And I out there put that my reputation on the line, had everybody thinking I was crazy. At the end of the day, who's the crazy one now? You know, I didn't really want to say this, but it's the truth. You know, everybody needs to acknowledge, like, yo, I'm tripping. Y'all was tripping, not me. You guys were tripping. I was the one that was actually with sanity, because I'm like, yo, they're hurting other kids. Let's help them. But that's part of being a real man, because I don't give a fuck what people say about me.
That's right.
I walked through the fire and still held it down and still beat fucking Devin.
What a night. I'll catch you guys on the next one.